He's an alcoholic. He's sick. He can't help it. But he needs to drive. So we're going to let him keep driving and keep killing people. Yeah, a lot of people are going to die. Would we tolerate that? No, of course not. So why do we allow transportation professionals to keep building stuff that kills us? And yeah, it kills us. You know what we need to do to solve this problem? We need to get our transportation professionals in rehab.